He may have normal shoulders, but this poor guy has a hunch. Look at him. The hunch is caused by a spinal abnormality. Spines, get dressed, Hugo. Isn't it hilarious? He can't even put on a coat.
Can someone help him?
Welcome, welcome, welcome to the House of Freaks. You'll never find such weirdos in the oddest of boutiques. You've seen one freak so far, so let's dish up another portion. A girl whose body does a freaky thing we call contortion.
She looks completely normal, only to the untrained eye. If by untrained we mean never having seen this person do these particular things.
Wow, that's actually kind of...
Look at her! Imagine being next to that at yoga. How humiliating. For her!
Welcome, welcome, welcome to the House of Freaks. Are you feeling scared? We'll be prepared for tears and shrieks. Something shocking's coming up, and yes, I'm being candid. Our next freak is someone who is neither right or left-handed.
Is he?
He's ambivalent.
What?
Ambiguous.
Ambidextrous.
Ambidextrous. Write your name, Kenneth.
It's Kevin.
Yep.